The managers of a pharmacy implicated in a police operation against the sale of COVID-19 vaccines have denied any involvement in such practices.
We want to set the record straight. It is not true that they raided First Pharmacy. And I want to repeat that. It is not true that they raided First Pharmacy.
And if these are not their staff, the investigations will be able to reveal who these staff actually work for. It will help prove or disprove the allegations against them. These ones were arrested administering the vaccine to clients.
However, police say they recovered more than 800 doses of COVID-19 vaccines in operations that covered different pharmacies.
The investigations are still continuing. The allegations, yes, are there that First Pharmacy at Mulago, which is also housed with the True Care Medical Center and Modern Diagnostic Laboratory, was one of those places where 7 suspects were arrested.
It is very disturbing that police can make such outrageous allegations. They thought that the building was entirely owned by First Pharmacy, which is not factually true. If they arrested people from First Pharmacy, they should have asked them for identification. We therefore have given police 24 hours to straighten this and offer a written apology.
Apart from the doses that were still intact, the police recovered 1,000 empty use vials and vaccination cards, an indication that the stolen vaccine doses were more than 1,800.
At this pharmacy, 803 AstraZeneca vaccines were recovered.
The police have also described how the alleged culprits were charging their clients to administer the drug to them.
Of course, so the charges were ranging from 100,000 to 300,000.
The police say investigations point to a specific source of drugs.
Over 1,000 vaccination cards, consent forms of Ministry of Health, Chiswa Health Center, Naguru Health Center stamps. We want to go back to some of these health facilities where these empty vials were supposed to go back, because we believe there was conspiracy covered. At Victoria Hospital, we arrested 5 suspects. About 62 vaccines were recovered, a number of test tubes.
Police has also revealed that a medical officer at Imbale Hospital has been nabbed also for stealing an oxygen cylinder.
We had recovered one oxygen cylinder, but we believe that the owner of the pharmacy, known as Nyongesa, who is an employee of Mbale Referral Hospital, has a lot of accountability.
Jingo Francis, NTV.